Namaste. Welcome to Easy Ayurveda. I am Dr. Sudarshan. Today's question is, I have undergone surgery for a fracture of my wrist region. One of my friends suggested intake of wild grape plant in the form of chutney to enhance the bone healing process. Can I consume it? If yes, is it really helpful in fracture healing? Wild grape is an Ayurvedic herb known as Asti Shrinkhala. Its botanical name is Cissus quadrangularis and it belongs to the family Vitaceae. There is a famous quote which says that Yatra Akritihi Tatra Gunaha Vasanti, which means we can relate the shape of the herb and their effect on certain part of the body. If we consider Cissus quadrangularis, which resembles the shape of bones and joints in the body, indeed it is effective in strengthening the bones and joints. Hence the name Asti Shrinkhala, which means chain of bones. Master Bhava Mishra, in his ancient treatise Bhava Prakasha, explains Vata Shleshmaharo Asti Yuk Ushnaha Saraha Krimignascha Durnamagno Akshirogajit Rukshaha Swadur Laghu Vrishyaha Pachanaha Pittalaha Smritaha, which means Asti Shrinkhala is Vata Shleshmahara, pacifies Vata and Kapha Dosha, Asti Yuk strengthens bones, Ushnaha hot, Saraha relieves constipation, Krimigna relieves worm infestation, Durnamagna cures hemorrhoids, Akshirogajit cures eye diseases, Rukshaha dry in nature, Swadu sweet in taste, Laghu light in nature, Vrishya aphrodisiac, Pachanaha digestive, and Pittalaha increases Pitta Dosha. A research study has been conducted on clinical evaluation of Cissus quadrangularis as osteogenic agent in maxillofacial fracture. Now, coming to the question of efficacy of felt grape in fracture healing. The herb will aid in the healing of broken bones. Part of the herb used for consumption is stem. Stem can be used to prepare curry or chutney. Also, it can be administered with milk after frying with ghee. Cissus quadrangularis tablet, capsule and powders are readily available in the market. The general adult dose is 1 to 2 tablets or capsules per day. The powder can be taken readily with water or ghee in a dose of 1/4 to 1/2 teaspoon, or it can be made into kashayam by adding a teaspoon of powder to a cup of water, boiled and reduced to 1/4 cup. Thanks for watching. For more such content, please hit the subscribe button. Learn Ayurveda step by step with us. Join our weekly online classes. Link is in the video description below this video. See you in the next video. This is Dr. Sudarshan signing off. Namaste.